Everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I did this purple double cut crease look for you guys, and I'm not gonna keep this intro long, so if you guys want to know how to achieve this look, then just keep watching. Okay, so to start off, I'm gonna use this shade. I'm going to apply that as a transition color so it's easier for my colors to blend in together. Now using the Morphe M514 brush, I'm going to apply this color. And since this is going to be a double cut crease, I'm gonna do a cut crease thingy, just like defining my eye shape. So I start in the inner corner and then follow my eye shape. And at the end, I just flick it and it creates that little shape that we want. You just wanna keep packing on the color until it's like the pigmentation you want it to be. So when that's on, taking a smaller brush, I'm gonna use the Morphe M506. I'm gonna take this purple and apply that to the crease. So just a little bit lower than this purple. This is gonna help define the crease. And then blending it out with the M514. Now still using the M506, I'm going in this purple and define it more. Put your head on my shoulder. Now taking a smaller brush, I'm taking this brush. I'm gonna get a black shadow, like the tiniest bit, and put that in my crease also. Words I want to hear. Then turning the brush sideways to blend it out more. And I'm just gonna blend it out more with the first brush that I've been using. Put your head on my shoulder. Now I'm going to cut the crease with a Maybelline Fit Me concealer and using the Morphe M508 brush. Put your head on my shoulder. I'm gonna set the concealer with this white shade. So using a gel eyeliner, I'm using a Morphe Slate Black Gel Liner, just like this. I'm just gonna do it and then I'll explain how to do it, I guess.
Okay, so I didn't even explain how I was doing it, but I just outlined like under the cut crease, if that makes sense.
And then you fill that in. I'm just gonna wet this e.l.f. professional eyeshadow brush, and using the lightest foil purple shadow, I'm gonna apply that in the inner corner. I'll find it someday, and then this will rush in.
Put your head on my shoulder. Oh, and using the Morphe E18, I'm gonna set it. Set the black with the black eyeshadow and then try to blend it into this purple. Now taking a darker purple. Tell me that you love me too. Put your head on my shoulder. Taking the NYX white liquid liner in the, I'm gonna apply this in the empty space right there. Put your head on my shoulder. going to take the light purple and then try to clean it up a bit. Now onto the bottom lash line. I'm just going to repeat the same colors. I'm going to finish this eye and I'll be right back to apply lashes and mascara. Okay, so I have both of my eyes done. Now I'm just going to apply this mascara, the Voluminous Lash Paradise by L'Oreal. I'm just going to apply lashes, and these are Dodo Lashes in D301. Okay, so the lashes are on, and I'm just going to finish up my face with highlighter. And for highlighter, of course, I'm going to be using my Laura Geller Gilded Honey. I'm just going to set my face with the Milani Makeup Last Setting Spray. Okay, so I just filled in my lips with the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream and the shade Berlin. Okay, so that's pretty much all for this look. If you guys like me, if you like this video, then please make sure to give it a thumbs up. And do not forget to subscribe to my channel if you're not already. I'll leave the social media down below if you guys want to talk to me or anything. Or if you guys have questions, you guys can leave them in the comment below or whatnot. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.